Ricky Stenhouse's Ford. A couple of laps to get wound up at the front of the field. Now gets the spot for Ricky Stenhouse.
You know, when I started racing, I knew I loved it, and I wanted to do it for a living. And it didn't matter whether it was racing go-karts, sprint cars, bicycles. It doesn't matter. When you love racing, you'll race anything.
He's going for a cowboy hat tonight, guys. He's leading it off of turn four, heading for the house.
Cowboy hat for you. Cowboy hat!
Woo! Happy birthday there, Mike.
We set up our race cars in practice, driving 100%. You know, it's probably risky, but, you know, that's part of it. That's what I enjoy. I enjoy running up close to the wall and sliding around and, you know, sliding up in front of people. It's part of who I am and how I drive and how I work. To be a champion in NASCAR is a lot of hard work by a lot of hardworking people.
Ricky Stenhouse Jr. in that number six, looking to go back-to-back to join some exclusive company.
25-year-old Ricky Stenhouse Jr. is the champion for the second year in a row.
It's cool looking back, knowing that we've only ran full-time nationwide 3 years and a championship twice and rookie of the year once. It's pretty special.
Good hard work all year long there, guys.
Man, I'm so proud of you. Proud of you guys, man.
That's really all I care about. You know, I like seeing my guys excited. I stay pretty close to the same person all the time. I don't get too excited, but it makes me feel really good inside when I can turn around on top of the car and see those guys celebrating all the hard work they put into it and all the sacrifices their family makes is what it's all about. So to see those guys excited is what I do this for, and you know, we were able to do it 2 years in a row. It's pretty cool. We got big opportunities next year, and it's going to be difficult. It's not going to be easy, and you know, we got a lot to learn.